All right. Give it up for Radio Slave, yo! One last dance.
But you ask me
about
entertainment. I believe that we as entertainers
are very sensitive towards
very sensitive.
Because we deal with them practically every day.
Because we deal with them practically every day in our lives.
In front of their eyes.
We are in front of their eyes. We can see and we can feel the vibrations of people of every race, creed, color, social position, and those of us who are
international
artists.
We travel
from one country, to the other,
like gypsies,
and we are very, sensitive to these
people,
all over the world.
So if anybody,
I think,
is going to have an opinion, about the desire, who's better than
who is better than an entertainer.
Elevate. but yours is a full climb. Notice a half step, but yours is a full climb. Notice a half step, but yours is a full climb. Notice a half step, but yours is a full climb.
for your mind, your body, and your soul. It's the power to arouse curiosity, the purpose, the goal which one acts on. A journey of force, hot like the sun and wet like the rain. Rhythmic movements in unison with others prolong an act of sensation with no limits or boundaries. Eternity is past. Wrong is right. It's the point of greatest intensity. Pleasures of the highest sense. Feelings of warmth and security. Willing and unwilling sensations of the mind. A condition. The ultimate seduction. The realm.
We'll be right back. Can somebody get this bitch out of here? Hello?
Fucking hell! Oh my god! Fucking Radio Slave! I give it up! Oh my god, I have to say, this is the one of the most iconic boiler rooms I have ever hosted or ever happened. So iconic that it's streamed nowhere currently. You will find it on Pornhub eventually, y'all. I'm not joking. Thank you so much, everyone, for being here. Thank you, thank you, thank you. This was unreal. Thank you, thank you, thank you. You really, really, come. You really took it to the next level. Like, we don't have much community in this world, and this is like, so important to have these spaces. So thank you, Pornceptual, for your beautiful, beautiful community and vibe. This is not easy to create or maintain or happen. So everyone who's been here, thank you, thank you, thank you. I am truly emotional because this shit is fucking awesome. And I love you all. Thank you all for sticking around, sweating it out. This is really important. And have a fucking good night. And come to their party on Saturday. Love you all.